Hello everyone and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. This video is a little bit late, just about a half a day late. Wanted this to go up on MLB Thursdays. You're getting it Friday morning instead. Close enough. Had a little bit of family stuff going on yesterday afternoon into the evening and just got a little bit exhausted to finish off any content for MLB Thursdays. So got a couple short MLB videos out. Got a glitch video and then a video for my buddy Jim doing complete stoner with the Cubs, a second baseman introduction there. But this is my Kent Hrbek, my player in MLB 2K12. Kent Hrbek, of course, played for the Minnesota Twins back in the 1980s and early 90s. Had a great career. I'm recreating him here, bringing him up through the Twins organization. As you see, he gets plunked in the back right there. That's got to hurt a little bit. Recreating Kent Hrbek, my boyhood idol, and bringing him back into a my player that I'm going to enjoy playing because, like I said, this guy was my boyhood idol. He hit a grand slam in the World Series in 1987 on my birthday nonetheless. So anyway, Kent Hrbek is finding the gaps now. He's pretty much a doubles hitter as far as his power goes. Power numbers are getting up there, but not quite home run power at this point. So he'll settle for hitting balls in the gap, getting singles for RBIs here. He's going to plate two with that hit. So things going on, getting that batting average up a little bit. Believe he's still under 300 at this point, but having 2 and 3 hit games like he's starting to have, definitely going to go a long way to raising that batting average up. He's slow as molasses. Kent Hrbek was kind of a hefty guy, never a speed demon, so he will not be a speedster in this game by any means for me. We'll try to get to the point where he can reach the goals and get called up, but he's never going to be a speedster. He's going to be power hitter and a good fielder, and that's what Kent Hrbek was. So he gets, I believe, 3 hits in a loss in this game here, as he's still in Double A for the Rock Cats, and they hit the road here now. So this pitcher wants nothing to do with him here. He's going to walk him. He's got a 3-1 count. Didn't want to take any chances, so he walks him. Later on, he's going to take this to right center. That's going to drop. That's going to be another RBI, and he's going to try to stretch this for 2, and even as slow as he is, he'll get into 2nd for the double. So things going pretty well. This game, 3-3 in the 5th. This is the next day, I do believe, when he goes opposite field, the left center. That's going to find the gap and find the wall, score a run, and he's in with another double. So like I said, doubles power right now. That's pretty much where he's at. He's on third base at this point when this single is going to drive him home. So get some points for running the bases and scoring a run as well. All will help with the call-up goals eventually here. So as I said, he was always a pretty decent fielding first baseman, so we're going to make sure that that's the case in this game as well. There's a nice little flip to the pitcher for an assist, and that inning's over. So he's a 62 overall now, like I said, hitting 280, 24 RBI. Still looking for that elusive first home run. That'll come in time. Here he kind of falls asleep. I think maybe dreaming of a which pub he's going to hit after the game here for a nice cold one. But he does make a nice recovery and a diving catch that he should never had to have been in the first place. But whatever. So this game, he's got a single going here. And that's his 50th minor league hit. Also a 2-hit game at that point. Coming up again. Changeup going to be thrown. And he's going to lash this one down the right field line. This should be an easy double, even for him. That rattles around down the right field line there, and he gets into second standing up. No problem. 6-0 in this game at this point. When he's going to take this pitch outside, he's going to actually pull it past the first baseman. That's his 4th hit of the game. Not bad. 4-for-4 in this one. That's really going to bring the average up. Like I said, it's a 6-0 game. He comes up in his next at-bat, now 7-0 in the 8th. 4-for-4, looking for his first 5-hit game. Can he do it? He takes this pitch high and a little bit outside, deposits it into center field for an RBI, and yes, indeed, he has his first 5-hit game in his pro career. So there it is, a nice game for him and New Britain overall as they take the game 9-0. And like I said, 5-for-5. Can't have much better of a day than that. That's pretty good. So 62 overall, 31 RBI at this point, and the average is up to 331. I've been climbing like crazy lately with 3-4 and now 5-hit game. This ball's hit deep. It has a chance. Could this be the first? Yes, there you go. The first career professional home run anyway, not major league home run. That'll have to wait. But he does have the first professional home run under the belt. There you go, the reincarnation of Kent Hrbek. This is what he does best. He always would deposit balls over that baggie in right field in the Metrodome. Well, he's going to see what he can do when he gets to target field later in the career. But this is a start of hopefully many to come for Kent Hrbek. So fielding the position once again, you get this once in a while playing first base where the ball's hit and you know it'll be within his range, but he just really you're not able to move till the ball gets close to you. Here, base is loaded, and he's only going to get one RBI out of this because they hold up the runner at third. But still a nice game overall. They take this one 13-4. It's in the books. He's got another 840 experience points to use. Here you'll see four-seam fastball. Going to hit this down in the left field corner, and yes, it kicks up some chalk. He's going to be able to get a double out of this and some RBI. So this is pretty much going to wrap up episode 2 of the Kent Hrbek My Player Series. You'll see plenty more on this on Major League Baseball Thursdays on my channel, Sports Gaming Universe. Yes, I know this is coming on a Friday. It's a little bit late, but the attendance lot is Thursdays for MLB Thursdays. So continue to tune in for that. We got franchise, we got road to the show, in the show, all those good things coming up. We'll see you next time around. Take it easy.